This client had their chimney redone and the guys did not flash it correctly, and they ran the stucco all the way on top of the tile, which caused some problems. Basically making it a closed system, but water gets trapped in there that way. So we had to reinforce the flashings, add an extra pan in there, and we're putting rolled composition under the tile, waterproof barrier, just to prevent from leaking if water gets under there.